State police accuse a Burnt Hills woman of writing checks to herself from an elderly relative's account and then forging the relative's signature. 31-year-old Dina Van Dyk. Police say she also used the man's credit card without his permission. They say she took about $2,000.